Welcome back, guys. So today we are going to learn how to create a mobile menu editor in Elementor for free. So just go to your WordPress dashboard. So then go to plugins, then click on add new plugin. So from here you need to search for Elements Kit plugin. So search for Elements Kit. So I have already installed and activated Elements Kit Elementor add-ons by WPMAT. So then go back to your dashboard where you can see Elements Kit. So then click on header and footer. So I will click on it. So from here click on header and then click on add new. So from here give it a title. So I will give it header and then type is header and conditions is entire site. So click on activate, turn it on, then click on edit content. So from here I will click on the plus icon and flex box, then I will choose these containers. So here you can see. So now I will go back to my widget section. So from here I will drag and drop the image here, so you can see here is the image. So now I will insert my logo. So click on this and click the logo. So go back to widget section again. So here search for menu. So you can see here is Elements Kit nav menu, drag and drop it here, and from here choose your menu. So then I will go to my mobile section. So I will focus on only mobile section. So here click on responsive mode, then go to mobile section from here. So go back to again widget section. So from here search for search. So here is header search. I will drag and drop it in this container. So here it is, you can see. So now I want to move my header section above the menu. So click on here on navigator, just turn off these and then just move it here. So now you can see, and then close the navigator. So here is our search bar, menu and logo. So then click on here on the logo section, edit container, and then go to width. So from here just choose VW view width, and here make it 50, and then go to header section and same as it is, make it view width VW and make it 20, and then go back to this section and search here and select VW and make it 20 as well. So now you can see, and then select the edit container. And then justify content, make it center, align item, make it start. Again, go to this section, the header section, from here, same as it is, make it center and make it center as well here. Go back to this section, make it center and make it at end. So now you can see, and then go back to advanced in menu section. I have chosen this section. And make the padding 0. So now you can see it is attached here. So now just click on update and let me show you. Here you can see, here is our search bar, and let me show you again. So here you can see, here is our header section menu, and here is our logo. I just want to change the style of my search bar. So click on here, go to style tab and change the color. So I want to make it black. So now you can see it's black now. If you want to change the background color, so you can change the background color as well. So now you can see, I will just clear it from here. So if you want to change the over color, so let me change the over color as well. So I will make it big, something like that. So now you can see here it is. And now if you want to give it a radius, so you can give it. And if you want to give it a margin, so you can see, you can give it margin as well. Let me scroll down and show you if there is any other feature. So you can see here it is the width and the height and the LAN height as well. So now you can see it. And here if you want to make it center, so we can see. Now let me change the style of my hamburger. So menu, just go to style and just scroll down, and here it is, select hamburger style. So here you can see it. So from here, let me scroll down. So again, I want to change the color of my icon color. So let me change the icon color. So I will make it black. So here it is. And on hover, let me change the color as well. So let me change into white. So now you can see here it is white. So again, if you want to change the background type, go to normal, from here choose background, and here it is. So let me, so you can see now it's changed. So let me make it, so let me make it clear, and let me change the hover color. So I will make it pink. So you can see now here it is. And then I will click on update. So now let me show you again. So now you can see here it is, here it is. And let me change the color of the menu section. Just go to menu item style, and from here select typography. So I will make it 16. Now it's looking good. And if you want to change the font family, so you can change it from here. So let me choose this. So now it's looking quite good. Okay, so now change the text color if you want to. So you can see here it is. So I will keep it black, and the hover color I will change it to pink. So now you can see here it is, here, here, and here. Let's change now. So if you want to change the background color, so you can change the background color as well. So let me show you the background color. So let me scroll down. And if you want to change the background color, so you can change it from here. So you can see here it is. So I will keep it as default. So again, I want to change the close toggle section color. So I will go to hamburger style again. And then let me scroll down. And you can see here is close toggle. So let me change the color, hover color of this one. Let me make it pink as well. So here you can see, here it is now, hover color. Let me make it, so sorry, it's the hamburger color. So let me change the background from here. Here it is. So let me make it this one. So now you can see it's changed. And let me change the color of icon as well. I will make it white. So now you can see on over. Let me show you again. Now you can see it. Here you can see. Let me update it. And let me visit the site. So here you can see, so it's not looking good quite, but we need to check the mobile menu. So here you can see, here it is. You can see here it is, and you can see here is the search section, and here is our logo. So let me go back. So if you want to, let me go to the plugin section. If you want to make your header sticky, so now it's not sticky. So just go back to your plugins and click on plugins. So let me show you the plugins. So here you can see, here is the plugin sticky header effects for Elementor by Revetner. So you can see here it is. So just install this plugin and go back to your section and click on six dots here. So then go to advanced section, then scroll down, and then choose sticky header effects, then make it enabled. So now you can see, and click on update. So now let me click on here. So now you can see here it is, but it is sticky and transparent. So if you want to show the white color, so click on here, go to style tab and choose background and color, make it white and click on update, and just go here and refresh it. So now you can see our header is sticky. So now you can see it. If you want to show the full menu screen, so you need to go back to again your plugins and install full screen menu for Elementor by WEPIC. So you can see here it is. So just install this plugin and then go back to here and then search for full screen menu. So you can see here it is, and just let me remove this one and insert this one. Sorry for that. Let me again drag and drop it here. So now you can see this section. So now go to style tab and make the size, change the space from here, make it here, and the thickness just make it 2 or 3. So now you can see here it is, and click on update. And if you click on this one, so now you can see here is our home, about, services and contact, full menu, full screen menu. So you, here it is. So now if you want to change the font style, so let me go here and go to text, and from here, so make the size as you like. So I will make it like this one. So here you can see, so let me make it, yeah, 30 is okay, I think. And let me scroll down. So let me scroll down. Yeah, here it is. So if you want to change the background color, so you can change the background color as well. So here you can see, let me make it again like this one. And overlay, if you want to change the overlay, so let me show you. So here you can see, so let me make it, yeah, pink. So again go to text and make the text color white. So here you can see, and make it center. So now you can see here is our menu, and click on update. So just go back here click on this section, update it, and now you can see here it is. Here is our full screen menu. So kindly let me know if you have any questions regarding the menu. So thank you so much for watching this video. Kindly don't forget to share this video, and kindly don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.